警察啊！
Jesus. God damn, bro.
Was red and he tried to pass it.
You would realize that something is off, even if you couldn't put a name to it.
Nixon breaks up with Myron. 2 weeks later, on October 6th, Myron resigns from the DA's office suddenly with a short 7-line letter.
Retarded. on the lease. It was amazing. Let me jump to the business stuff first.
Oh my word.
I just emailed, or I just texted
shit.
Sherry.
Oh shit!
She is David Chad.
Hi, I'm reporting a multi-vehicle.
Towards Wednesday's season opener against the Oklahoma City Thunder, they should feel slightly more comfortable with the performance.
Thank you.
Oh, Jake, let me call you back. This shit crazy.
begin. Please hold.
I've noticed.
They never go anywhere, especially my dad.
Your dad's always there. He's like, it's like his dojo or something. It's crazy.
I have no idea how he.
Oh my god! Holy. Oh my god!
Shit, call
god.
Somebody just get hit? No, somebody hit somebody.
Like he actually made contact with it? Apparently so.
To the extent that you do any of these things, you jeopardize the safety and well-being of Florida students and risk violating Florida law.
Oh my god.
Prosecuting children.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, you ran in that red light a little bit. Yeah.
God damn.
Did he hit us?
Oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh! Oh, aye.
good karma.
Well, watch that white car down there.
He's going.
I bet he's going over the
Hoochie. He did.
Is he going to get stuck?
Oh, he got stuck! Let my camera catch him. Look at my camera.
Okay. Look at my camera.
Okay. Oh, I'm putting that on Reddit.
Karma will bite you.
Oh my God, that is hilarious.
And now he can't punch it because he runs the risk of burning. Yeah, go Cadillac, you go.
All that.
Oh, no U-turn on a red light. Okay. You stupid.
For anyone heading to Terminal 1 these days. I still don't have much sympathy for anyone who goes to Terminal 1 and says, what's going on here?
Yeah, I
you do have sympathy.
Well, because people sometimes traveling. Have to go to the airport. Like, you know.
I'm genuinely curious about this because, Stugatz, I misidentified something last week in that I asked the question, and in retrospect, is a dumb question I asked, but I didn't realize I was asking a
Here's my idiots and cars.
Media's on the median. Nice.
Сайт capitalpalace.ru. Сеть магазинов Green приглашает на... Janie, I forgot to eat lunch today.
What?
I forgot to eat lunch.
I wanted to get Chipotle, but I don't.
Oh my lord, dude! Someone just hit a car.
He's in the hospital. so powerful. Even though you have this all-powerful God at your side who watches over you. That he can outsmart the omniscient one who created Satan,
Henry,
to begin with.
I hate to do this to you, but you're thinking about it?
Don't
you?
Yeah, I know. It's just a thing where it's like,
no, we know. We know at this point. We know that it, we know. Yeah, it's great.
Yeah.
After she told him that information.
Was the author of Invisible Darkness put it, Marilyn was by this point living like a giant troll under her own bed because her husband was constantly talking about how his family wasn't going to eat him out of house and home.
The husband,
what are you doing?
from all the guys. A big bow, wow, wow. Cause we gonna make it a little mischievous. This is DJ E-C-D on the special FedEx with a fat dick.
He's running.
And the cleaners had to get to that. All right. I'd appreciate it if you got Miss Ricardo for me. At a table under the shade of an umbrella, Eliza sat with Lynn Jacoby. She twisted her hair into a stylishly careless knot and done some careful makeup. Still, the signs of sleepless nights and strain showed through. Lynn, showing strain of his own, rose when Eve stepped out. Lieutenant, we've been so anxious.
all the promises are unto them that believe, and unto them only. Notice how insistent Jesus was upon this point of belief. And now you know the reason why. Since belief is all important, it behooves you to guard your thoughts. And as your beliefs will be shaped to a very great extent by the it is important that you should command your attention.
Geçidinde daha doğrusu arkadaşlar görüyorsunuz kaldırımdan taksici gidiyor. Torna yapıyor. Kızıyor, çekizleme diyor.